Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The athletic department at Falmouth High School welcomes you to tonight's girls' soccer match between your Navigators and the Red Storm of Scarborough High School. The official timer for tonight's match is Chris Opie. The certified trainer in attendance is Sam DeBias. Tonight's varsity officiating crew, head referee Dave Barang, Jacqueline Blake, and Dean Wellman. Thank you. thank you for coming tonight. First, we would like to thank Scarborough for allowing us a few minutes prior to tonight's match to recognize our senior players and their families. This is an annual tradition for Falmouth High School soccer program, where we honor the senior players for their dedication and commitment to the program, while also thanking family members and the community for their support over the years. The girls' soccer program has 8 seniors this year. We will begin with goalie Eve Chase. Eve is joined this evening by her parents, Jay and Julia, and by her sister, Emily. Next, we honor number 5, Peaches Stucker. Peaches is joined this evening by her father, Fred, and her sister, Olivia. Up next is number 21, Mary McFeeters. Mary is joined tonight by her parents, Rob and Catherine, and her sisters, Jane and Annie. The next senior is number 22, Grayson Mick. Grayson is represented tonight by her parents, Nathan and Kelly, and her sister, Afton. Up next is senior number 25, Morgan Adams. Morgan is joined this evening by her parents, Kai and Ashley. The final 3 seniors to be recognized this evening are the Falmouth Varsity Girls Tri-Captains. First, we will recognize Tri-Captain number 10, Eve Gallagher. Eve is joined tonight by her mother, Claire, and her sister, Oriah. Our next senior and tri-captain is number 17, Mallory Kerr. Mallory is joined tonight by her parents, Dana and Francesca. And rounding out senior recognition, we have tri-captain number 23, Josie D'Andrea. Josie is represented this evening by her parents, Laura and Mike, and by her brother, Joah, as well as her grandparents, Lee and Leslie.
Haven't always been this way, walking home and renegade. I felt alone to feel afraid. I stumbled through the world. I wish someone would have told me I could say it's ours to choose. No one's handing you the keys or a book with all the rules.
Like the seniors that came before them, these young women have shown strong leadership qualities and are positive role models for their teammates as well as those that follow. Let's have one final round of applause for the senior Falmouth girls soccer players and their families. Thank you very much and good luck to both teams this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would ask that you please rise as we honor America and those who protect her with the playing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, now let's meet the starting lineups for both teams. First for Scarborough, coached by Mike Farley, assisted by Doug Bennett, Hadley Yescott, and Jill Deering. The keeper is a junior number one, Sophia Rinaldi. At forward, a senior number three, Talia Borelli. At midfield, a sophomore number six, Maya Taylor. A back, a senior number eight, Natalie Ryan. At forward, a junior number nine, Delia Frederick. At midfield, a senior number 10, Lana Juranovic. A back, a senior number 11, Maeve Davis. A back, a senior number 12, Avery Pettengill. At forward, a senior number 22, Sarah Lafave. At midfield, a senior number 24, Sasha Willett. At back, a sophomore number 28, Shay Charsky. And now for your navigators, coached by Ben Johnson, assisted by Tyler Spence and Hillary Berry. The goalkeeper, a senior, number zero, Eve Chase. On defense, a senior, number five, Peaches Stucker. At midfield, a junior, number seven, Mackenzie Verlee. On defense, a senior, number 10, Eve Gallagher. On defense, a sophomore, number 14, Abigail Paulsman. At midfield, a senior, number 17, Mallory Kerr. On defense, a senior, number 21, Mary McPeters. At midfield, a senior, number 22, Grayson Mitch. At forward, a senior, number 23, Josie D'Andrea. On defense, a sophomore, number 24, Reese Harder. And on defense, a senior, number 25, Morgan Adams. Play ball. Best of luck to both teams. Thank you.
Yeah, I was running late too. I'm like, hopefully the senior night thing delays things slightly.
Thank you.
Substitutions, number 6, Afton Nick, number 12, Ella Morse, and number 13, Hadley Perry.
Get there.
Scarborough goal scored by number 22, Sarah Lefebvre. Unassisted. Time of the goal, 8:30. Checking into the match for Scarborough are number 2, Grace Carlisa. Number 7, Sanibel Shinners. And number 15, Emma Blanchett.
Thank you. Good job, Delia. Nicely done.
Returning to the match for Falmouth 14, Abigail Paulson.
Thank you.
For Scarborough, entering the match, 13 Emmy Flicker, 20 Maggie Booth.
Thank you.
Returning to the match for Falmouth, number 17, Mallory Kerr. And returning for Scarborough are number 8, Natalie Ryan, number 9, Delia Ferdert. Returning to the match for Falmouth, number 12, Ella Morse. Scarborough goal scored by number 9, Delia Fravert. Assisted by number 20, Maggie Bush. Time of the goal, 27:42. Number 12, Avery Pettingill, returns for Scarborough. Entering the game for Scarborough is number 19, Paige Garlock. And for Falmouth, number 3, Skylar Bush.
Thank you.
Reporting in for Scarborough are number 24, Sasha Willette. Number 22, Sarah Lefevre. Number 3, Talia Borelli. Number 7, Sanibel Shinners. And number 11, Maeve Davis. Returning for Falmouth, number 5, Peaches Stucker. The score at halftime, Scarborough 2, Falmouth nothing. Two goals in the first half, the first at the 8:30 mark. That was an unassisted goal scored by Sarah Lefebvre. And the second at the 27:42 mark, scored by Delia Fravert, assisted by Maggie Booth. The score halftime, Scarborough 2, Falmouth nothing. Thank you.
Oh!
Get there, get there.
Falmouth substitution number 18, Sophia Darling. A yellow card caution issued to Falmouth 25, Morgan Adams at 45-40 of the match.
Did it! Yes!
Professor Scarborough!
Yeah.
Falmouth substitution is number 13, Hadley Perry. Kicking in for Scarborough, number 2, Grace Carlissa. Number 7, Sanibel Shinners. And number 15, Emma Blanchett. Returning for Falmouth, number 6, Afton Mick. Thank you. For Falmouth, 14, Abigail Ponsman.
Shoot it, man. Shoot it. One more. Ah.
Down the substitutions, number 22, Grayson Mick. Number 8, Finley Van Til. And number 3, Skylar Bush.
Oh!
Multiple substitutions for Scarborough. Number 24, Sasha Willett. Number 17, Megan Rummelhart. Number 20, Maggie Booth. And number 13, Emmy Flaker. And for Falmouth, number 12, Ella Morse. Scarborough goal scored by number 6, Maya Taylor, unassisted. Time of the goal, 63:51.
Yeah, Maggie. Oh. Thank you. Go, Sasha.
Returning for Falmouth, number 23, Josie D'Andrea. Number 12, Avery Pettengill, returns for Scarborough. For Scarborough, number 19, Paige Garlock. Thank you. Scarborough goal scored by number 10, Lana Juranovic. Unassisted. Time of the goal, 72-14. Scarborough goal scored by number 19, Paige Garlock. Unassisted goal. Time of the goal, 73-12. Mary McPeters back for Falmouth.
A little bit. What's that? Where's the ball?
Thank you very much, referees. Great job. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming to Senior Night. Have a great rest of your evening. Please travel home safely. Thank you.
Oh, let's go. Oh, Miami. Oh no! God, how could you go? Yeah. Yeah.